Greetings and salutations. Welcome back to our fantastically fun adventures through the world of Final Fantasy IV. KB here, and I hope you guys are well rested and getting ready to head on through the next area of this game, because this is where things are going to get a little bit more difficult. So hopefully you are set and you are ready and comfortable with this party we've got. Hopefully you're comfortable when you get into random encounters, feeling fully capable of taking down the enemies that we're going to run into on our path. And let's continue on, shall we? We're going to sneak right back into that tower we were just in, but this time we're going to hit it from a different direction, and we're going to also have to deal with that fourth and final elemental lord. So, all right, guys, hope you're all geared up, and let's do this, huh? Why wait? Let's go. All right, hopefully you guys are hanging in there okay. These encounters can be a little bit difficult. In some ways, it kind of takes just kind of playing through this area and getting a feel for each enemy and knowing how to combat them, immediately knowing who to go after and what tactics to use. So, again, throughout the rest of the game, pretty much, we're going to be running into some rather tough random encounters. So hopefully you guys are feeling okay with it. Hopefully you guys are getting used to utilizing Edge in battle as well. He's one of my favorite characters as well to do with. This is actually my favorite party as well. So anyway, that being said, we've got a boss battle ahead of us. This is the fourth and final of the Elemental Lords, and this guy is the Fire one. So I'm pretty sure you guys can safely assume that ice is his weakness. So basically, you know, ice, water, whatever it is you think you would use to combat fire, well, that's what we're going to use to combat fire here. So we got a little bit of a lengthy cutscene ahead of us too, and then here is the boss battle with the Elemental Lord. So I wish you guys the best of luck. Let's go get him, shall we?
Thank you.
Well, congratulations on defeating all four of the elemental fiends. Hopefully you guys didn't have too much trouble with that section. And looks like we've got ourselves a new airship. We might not have grabbed those crystals, but at least we have this airship. And one thing that is kind of interesting, you'll notice when you're trying to fly it, how you can't go over the actual hot lava. The heat will not allow our airship to travel over it, so we're going to have to find a way around that. And the reason we stopped right here at the castle is there isn't really anywhere else for us to go that I can think of. So anyway, we do have a friend here at the castle that is waiting for us to come visit them. So why don't we go ahead and go do that right now? Again, congratulations, guys. Hopefully you didn't have too much trouble getting past that fiend, that boss, the lord. Man, Anyway, they used to be called the fiends, I believe, and now they're called the lords. Whatever. Hopefully you guys didn't have too much trouble with the Fire Lord. Let's go head into this castle and find that old friend of ours, shall we?
Thank you.
Well, that is excellent news. We now have an airship capable of flying over the burning hot magma. Now, we do have our goal, which is a cave to the south in here. But what we're going to do is take a little detour. So trust me on that. And one thing we're going to need to do before we pick up the next video is level up Rosa to level 36. I believe it's 36. I'm going to hope that it's level 36. Right now I'm at level 34 with Rosa, you can see. But level 35, I believe she learns Float. And level 36, I believe she learns Reflect. We want those two spells. As soon as you are able to use Float and Reflect, which I believe are level 35 and level 36, we'll be ready to move on. So I'm going to go ahead and level her up to level 36. I'm going to hope that it's there. It's got to be real close to that level there. So. And at that point, we will pick up the next video right here. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this and you didn't struggle too much on getting rid of the final elemental lord. We're getting pretty close here, guys. We're really getting somewhere in this game now. So, all right. Hope you guys are ready to pick up the next part. Level up Rosa to the point where she's got Float and Reflect. And we're going to take a little detour, pick it up right here. You guys enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you very much for spending some time with me. Take it easy.